Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Rahma here with another vlog. So I decided to do another video because I haven't been posting in a while. So I have a new schedule. I'm gonna be posting more often now. So I am really happy to do another video. So I was really busy, so I couldn't make any other videos. The last video I made was 6 months ago, which was real long ago. So just what I'm gonna do this video, what the video is gonna be about is just satisfying ASMR eating sounds and noises, and I have a few other things to do, like satisfying noises with. So I'm just gonna start off with pasta noodles, raw pasta noodles, and start off like that. So here they are, and let's start. So, probably guys can hear it really good now. So I'm gonna put these to the side and get onto something else, which is much cooler. I have some cereal actually, some cereal, and I think it sounds so satisfying even on its own. You guys can hear it. Let's just eat it now. The next item I have is a bar, which tastes really good. It's a blueberry bar. Satisfying opening noises. Have a chunk of it, a little more of it. Open it up a bit more and just start eating it. I can taste the zesty flavor. We're gonna move that to the side and we'll just eat this last piece. Next thing, I have a few nuts, including cashews, some almonds and peanuts. And even pumpkin seeds. And let's just start off by eating it. Have a few right here. few more. I just love the sound of nuts being chewed up. It sounds so satisfying. It's amazing. I'm gonna take a few more nuts for you guys to eat them, and then I will get on to the next tasty hoot. The next item is a pickle. No, the pickle sounds so satisfying. Gonna get on to more of some of the pasta and more of the bar, and then I'll make some other cool noises with a few toys and stuff, and then the video will end. More of the bar. So it's a blueberry bar. Rice Krispies in it. Peanuts. objects. We got this little cute box. It's a toy box. Keep this for last. Just take one more bite of this because it's so satisfying. Get onto the box. Get on to this. It's a few rocks with some paper inside. And then just get it. Next, we got the wrapping paper inside of the toy box. But we're going to keep that for last because I am going to give the toy box a last chance of more satisfying noises. I don't know if you guys can hear this, but it sounds so satisfying. Let's get on to the wrapping paper and then okay guys, well that's all I have for today's video. Hopefully I'll post soon. And I just really enjoyed making this and I hope you guys could just subscribe, give this video a big thumbs up because it's so easy. Make sure you turn on your notifications so you can always be notified when I make another awesome video. And it's really easy. You just have to do those three steps and you're done. So bye guys, have a wonderful day and see you guys in my next video.